Good morning, friends. Hope you all are well. Today I am going to discuss about different parts of flower. What is flower? Flower is reproductive structure of angiosperms. Do you have any idea about angiosperms? Allow me to explain it with the help of an example. Angiosperms are flowering plants that bear seeds enclosed within the fruit. Take an example of mango, in which the seed is present inside the pulp. Thus, it is an example of angiosperm. There are mainly four different parts of flower. These are calyx, corolla, androecium, and gynoecium. All these four parts are arranged on the base of the flower. This is the base on which these four parts are arranged, and this is known as receptacle. Receptacle remains attached with the stem of the plant with the help of a stalk, and the stalk is known as pedicel. Now I am explaining all these four parts of flower one by one. Calyx. It is the outermost green circle of the flower. Each part of calyx is known as sepal. What is the function of calyx? The function of calyx is to protect the inner part of flower during budding stage. Besides this, it can also help in photosynthesis due to the presence of chlorophyll. The next inner colorful and scented circle of the flower is known as corolla. I have represented it with the help of pink color. Each part of corolla is known as petal. What is the function of corolla? Due to its color and fragrance, it attracts insects and thus help in pollination. Besides this, it also protects stamen as well as pistil. The third inner part of the flower is stamen. It is male reproductive part of a flower. Collection of stamen is known as androecium. Now I am explaining the structure of stamen with the help of a diagram. This is stamen. It has two parts, anther and filament. Filament is the stalk of the stamen. The swollen top of stamen is known as anther. Anther produces pollen grains. Each pollen grain bears two male gametes that help in reproduction. Next one, the fourth inner part of the flower is pistil. Collection of pistil is known as gynoecium. It is female reproductive part of a flower. Pistil has three parts: stigma, style, and ovary. Stigma is the tip part of pistil. Here pollen grains get trapped during pollination. What is pollination? Transfer of pollen grains from anther to stigma is known as pollination. The bottom swollen part of pistil is known as ovary. Ovary contains large number of ovules. I have represented ovules with the help of smaller circles. Each ovule bears one female gamete that also takes part in reproduction. The middle part, this is the middle part. The middle part of pistil is known as style. It connects stigma with ovary. After pollination, fertilization takes place inside ovule. During this stage, what happens, you know? Male gamete fuses with female gamete. After that, what happens? Ovary, this part, it changes into fruit. And ovule changes into seed. Okay, now bisexual flower. What do you mean by bisexual flower? Flowers that bear both stamen as well as pistil.
is known as bisexual flower or hermaphrodite. Like China rose, mustard, these are examples of bisexual flower. Next one is unisexual flower. Flower that bears either stamen or pistil is known as unisexual flower, like pumpkin, papaya, etc. I hope you understood the topic. I will meet you again in the next video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you and have a nice day.